take Adam to be your husband. Will you love and comfort him, honor and keep him, in joy and sorrow? Preserve this with him as his bond, holy, unbroken, until return of Christ Jesus, or as long as you both shall live. That's a good answer. Since the two of them didn't want to write their own vows, I'll take care of that part as well. Adam.
I take you, Erica, to be my wife. To love you, to love my heart, with all my heart, to share this life. To share this life with you. To be faithful to you. An exclusive Christian marriage. An exclusive Christian marriage.
I, Erica, take you, Adam, to be my husband, to love you with all my heart, to share this life with you, and to be faithful to you, in an exclusive Christian marriage.
All right, look at Dabber. I like it. Right behind them, we got Ricky and Alicia. Behind them, we got Louie and Gina. Maid of Honor and Best Man, Ashley and Brian. All right, ladies and gentlemen, stand up one more time. For the second time tonight, Mr. and Mrs. Adam Padilla. Gentlemen, I hope you have your cameras ready. It is. This is Adam Padilla, everybody. All right, Eric, if we could get you to stay on the dance floor. everybody. Feel free to join them on the dance floor. Feel free, get on out there.
My name is Brian. I am the son of the groom, and if you didn't know, I'm a lot more better looking than him. So. Before he met Erica, it was just me and my dad and living in an apartment and playing in video games and watching TV. It was extremely boring. Erica known me since I was 4 years old. We do a lot of fun things together, and she helps me with everything. She takes me places, she helps me with homework, and does my tie for me. I think Erica Padilla sounds really good, don't you think? I just want to say congratulations to them. Well, I'm really happy for my dad and Erica. And that's it.
Cheers to that. That was fantastic.
Me.
And I hope you guys stay together forever. Okay? Thank you.
All right, very nice. Cheers.
No.
I'm not gonna lie, I was a little nervous when I first got here. Seeing all my family, friends, beautiful Brian, my kids, happy that we're all in here. The last time that we were all in the same building was with my grandma and grandpa, and I'm very happy that she came. Thank you. As for everybody, thanks for coming. Mom, Dad, thank you for the food and for helping out. Mama Tina, Papa Paul, amazing. Thank you, and I'm very glad to marry your daughter. I'll make sure to take real care of her.
Yeah, you gained sisters, you should be happy.
Yeah, the sisters. I'm glad I have some good sister love. Everybody, thank you, and I don't know about you, but I'm ready to party.